open my first piece of tea. It might find my gift to me. And this is a treat. This is satisfying it. I'll satisfy it. Super satisfying! Let's see, open it. Okay, I'm sorry. So, I'm gonna open it, start by opening it, and then. And then. So I was gonna say, oh, there we go! Oh, smells good! Smell it, guys, if you can. I'm just kidding. So, this is a, it has a star at the ice park. This is a foam ball, so I know. And the color pink, the front, over here looks like an iceberg slime. Over here. Staying on the canopy. And over here is like a bread in it. And kind of over here, it's dark. And over here, you get the color pink. And super soft. And stretch it over like this. It's super squishy. If you're bored, you can do this on school. Boring. Do it like these! There's a blessing, it's super long. And my other classmate, Leela, had also like used but hers bunny. And I saw her father sat here because we're making a video. I have my Leela here. On my video, it's on school. I love that. And then, yes. So, if you guys like this squishy thing, give this a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Yeah, how soft is this? Oh, look at it. When I squish it as a star, it's kind of like that. It looks like iceberg like this. And you know the squishy pet foods. They're making the squishy into a slime like this. So I'm gonna put the tongue in it. Okay, no, don't make it because it can like this. Make it like the pokey enough. Cause yeah. And well guys, that's for now. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment.